Welcome back to the homestead. Today we're making a very simple, easy to build firewood rack that anyone can build and you don't even need any tools. So go out to my storage shed and show you what materials we need to get. We need two concrete blocks. These will be of the size that you can fit 4x4s in them. We'll need four 4x4s. And we'll need two 2x6s. And the lengths of your 4x4s and 2x6s will determine just how much wood that you can fit on this rack. Alright, so now I've got all my materials. We'll go ahead and get this built. All we need to do is put these two concrete blocks about 8 feet apart, because that's how long my 2x6s are. And then we're going to go ahead and put these 4x4s into those concrete blocks, into that hole in the middle there. And because it almost fills that space in there, these actually just get a slight lean to them so that our firewood can lean up against the sides there. And the weight from the firewood will actually keep your 2x6 in place on top of the block. Now, because I decided to go with the 8-foot 2x6, I'm going to go ahead and put a third concrete block here in the middle. But whether or not you need that will depend on how long and how tall you plan your stack to be. And now that that's done, all there is left is to go ahead and fill this up with firewood. Well, if you enjoyed this video, be sure and check out this one next. Thanks for watching.